Thank you. Thank you. Sounds like Fendel really is conducting experiments on their Valkenis. But we still don't know where it is.
I'm still surprised the Amarcians are apparently helping them.
Me too. I thought they were all extinct.
Man, this is bad. This is really, really bad.
What are you getting so worked up about?
See, Fendel's Valkenis is kind of wonky, so it's really hard to extract Aelith from it. It's also really dangerous to extract Aelith from it. And if this little experiment of theirs fails, boom.
What do you mean, boom?
I mean, boom! Like the entire country of Fendel being wiped off the map! That kind of boom! Remember that crater we saw on the way here? That was when a Creus about this big decided to explode. Tiny Creus, huge crater. Now, think about what would happen if the entire Valkenis exploded.
How do you know all this, Pascal?
Because I made the crater. That's why I know this is bad. I'm pretty sure they're using my research for their Valkenis experiment. I knew it as soon as I saw those soldiers' weapons at Warrior's Roost. The principles are totally based on my work.
But wait, I thought they were using a Marcian technology.
Yeah, they are. I'm an Amarcian.
What?
Oh, did I not tell you that? I could have sworn I mentioned it at some point. Yeah, so, hey, I have an idea. Let's go visit the Amarcian Enclave. There's gotta be something useful there. We might even learn where the Valkenis is.
Is it nearby?
Well, it's not super nearby, but, you know, it's in Fendel.
Huh. Well, I suppose it can't hurt. Hold on. Why have you been keeping your Amarcian origins a secret? What is it you don't want us to know?
Huh? I didn't tell you because you didn't ask.
And you, that little show you put on earlier was far too convincing. Perhaps there is more truth there than you would care to have us know.
Hubert, stop it!
Oh, right. I suppose you don't find this suspicious in the least.
It's all right, Asbel. Your brother is correct. I am originally from Fendel. However, this is the first time I've been back in over 20 years.
I knew it. You still want to travel with them after all this? Malik lied about his origins, and Pascal thinks we need to ask if she's a member of an extinct race. I suppose lies and deception just come naturally to these people. I'm sorry, Asbel, but I cannot abide allies who engage in deceit. I will go no further with them at my side.
Hubert, wait.
There they are! Malik Caesar has been dead for years! Now identify yourself!
Interesting. So that's how the records show me.
I am hereby placing you and your companions under arrest!
Uh-oh. Time to hit the road, guys.
Thank you.
What's wrong with you? We're being chased by enemy soldiers.
Dental hygiene is simply not this important. But Sharia, you're always all, don't forget to brush, right, Sophie? Right. So now you decide to start listening?
I expect the best from everyone. We must always give it our best. That wasn't it, was it?
Was directed at the both of you.
I expect the best from everyone.
Tiger Blade! No escape! Aqua Bullet! No escape!
Nothing stands in my way!
Focus! This'll be tight!
Tiger Blade! Okay!
Not bad, don't you think?
Safe here.
What do we do now? Are you sure you don't want to go to the Amarcian Enclave? We're pretty much headed in that direction already anyway. It's a little cold, but it's still super nice. Come on!
Stop! Let go of me!